Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run. Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Pulse detected.
Got it! Drone in the building! Get them!
I guess you could call that clean.
Can bring just
be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Spread out and search!
The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroying anything that might be contaminated. Alex, whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Don't let him break the vats!
Advanced AEDs nearby.
Emmeline's the head of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, we've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent.
Agent?
The DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Transfer initiated. Transfer completed.
You're clear to get out of there. Be careful.
You let them into the lab, and I'll let you answer to Emily personally.
I'm going to enjoy cutting you to fucking pieces!